I'm particularly fond of the pilot, and also because I think it set up his character well, and we had a blast, and we were all sort of getting our footing and how it went. And I love the sequence, though it was extremely exhausting and painful, of when I get blown out the door with a tartan feather. A little nugget of a story. I took those feathers deep, inhaled them accidentally in that, and I couldn't get them out of my throat for about 2 hours. That and the Mona episodes. When Hug falls in love. And Zeke the Plumber. It's nice to be able to traumatize so many young children. And yet, those very nightmares y'all look back upon fondly, so. I think that show took time and patience that a lot of shows today don't take with character development, letting things sort of happen as they would, and without missing 2 second cuts, music under everything, big sound effects. You know, there were kind of characters. There were kids that were that everybody could relate to, every different type of kids, and then of course you got the buffoonish adult, me, who everybody can beat on. And what kid doesn't like to have an adult they can beat on and train? I think this type of show, even today, would to get legs. I'm not asked to sing this theme song that often, but I do get recognized on a regular basis driving through In-N-Out. Yeah. It's all coming full circle.